Today we'll be talking about hazard identification and risk assessment. And at the end of today's class, I want us to be able to do this formula of things. Number one is for us to be able to define what hazard is. Number two, for us to be able to identify hazards in our schools, in our homes, in our environments. Number three, for us to be able to prevent hazard from happening. And number four is for us to be able if you look at this one, I'm sure most of you must have seen the fire extinguisher before. So the simplest way of operating the fire extinguisher is to apply the acronym pass later, which is P for you to pull the pin. The A is to aim at the base of the fire. The first S is to squeeze the lever. And then the last S is to sweep side to side, which is as simple as this. When you pull the pin in, now aim at the base of the fire. Let's say this fire. You squeeze the lever and then switch side to side. I hope you understand.